Hey guys, so I recently won a box on eBay online, and for about 2,000 Magi Nation cards, and they finally got here. So let's open them up. It should be from all, or at least a good amount of sets from base. I think I saw some green end in there. I don't know if I saw any nightmare. Personal information. Nope. I can just throw that. Alright, let's just start sorting these things out. Okay, we got an old deck protector. I feel like this is actually old. Oh. Let's get to the cards. I'll be sleeving everything up as I go. All right, starting off with some Voice of the Storm. Hopefully there'll be some Hyrens in here. These are actually really good condition, holy cow. I was not expecting Goodwill to ship them out and them actually. That's wild. You could pull them out the pack in worse shape. All right. Gotta be careful sleeving these up. We got Hansith. We got a lot of Hansith. All right, our first rare from, what is this, Voice of the Storm? Abra's Hourglass. Now, I don't think there's gonna be too many. Ooh, they just keep coming. Well, this wasn't, these were not pictured in the listing. Avatar Staff. I did not know these were here. Sweet. Oh man, how many staffs? How many? Y'all seen the live action movie? You guys like the live action movie? That was alright. Man, these are all rares. These are all rares. What? It just keeps going. Sand Cape. Dang. Can't turn that light on. That light would die so quick. The Bottled City. Oh, man. This person must have been like a serious opener. Y'all seeing this? Alright, Nightmare's End. Nightmare's End? Bro. Sand Strands from Nightmares. Is there more Nightmare's End in here?
I hope so.
Amulet of the Sand. I think I paid a little more than 200 for this lot. Man, these cards are in amazing condition. It'll be nice with them. Dune Compass. What was that? That random Nightmare's End card. Like, seriously, what the heck? I don't think there's any foils in here. At least I didn't see any on the listing. Alright. We're not getting less lost in the dunes. We got that covered. The Lens of Truth. The artwork always just captivated me on these cards. Is that new Pokemon Crown or the Violet set?
Is that Violet and after the Crown Zenith? Has that come out in English yet? Or is everyone still on Crown Zenith? Because every time I go to the store, I always see Crown Zenith ETBs just sitting. I went the other night and everything was out on the shelves except for the Crown Zenith ETBs. There's like five of them.
I mean, I opened a few of Crown Zenith. Hold that Darkrai. The full art Dark Operas Canteen. But yeah, I think that was about the best thing I pulled from it. I don't think there's too much more better stuff than that. I think that's like on the top five. Holy cow, how many canteens does my dude need? I feel like I'm playing Ark for the first time again. Then I eventually just got tired of Ark. I turned on the God mode and the float around mode. Then everything became real easy.
Alright. Another rare. Unmake. The Welsh. Is it Welsh pup? I think.
I'm not the best with names.
Alright, back to the rares.
We got the Redeem.
like how it goes out of frame now. I don't think they had the out of frames on a Mesa, did they? Deceptive Dreams? Oh my gosh. Very Deceptive Dreams. Sand Shape. This card, Duress, Relic, play Duress card in your hand. The old Swaparoo. Desiccate? I mean, look at these cards. No dance? No dings? I'm just really surprised. No wonder Goodwill pulled these aside and put them on their own line. Crushing Sands. I feel like there's going to be a lot of Crushing Sands. Even though it's an uncommon. Now what do you say? I say 6. 3. Dang. Dang it, Bobby. 4. And 5. You are kicked off The Price is Right. Horizons Mirage. The Heat of Day. What was the second part of Ark where you were on the in the desert world? It's not Aberration. Aberration's the underground one. I remember I bought all the DLC for that game. And then I ascended and I woke up on the same island. So what the hell? Pretty have all the DLC. Should I go to the next one? That was on a PlayStation 4. Kind of gave up on it after that. I think it knew I cheated my way to winning the game though. So it just resets you on the same island. All right, how far you guys think this show of the night goes? You think it goes all the way down? Definitely some wild stuff. All right, good. So we've only run into one Nightmare's End so far. Where the Hyrens hide? Where the heck? They gotta be once we get to, out of the desert. Although I'm sure there's probably a desert Hyren. I don't know every set's card list. Does it for the first little stack? All right, let's just start round two. Oh no, somebody forgotten dreams. All right, sweet. We are out of the dreams. Now we're Forgotten Tales. Now we're on to the Oasis. This one's miscut. Wowza. Look at that. Well, I'm gonna show you guys the back here. Oh, it's a miscut. This one's just off center. That other one though. Sunburn. Holy cow. Ouch. The Forgotten Songs. How many packs did this guy open that had all these cards? Holy cow. Daydreams? Wow, that's a wild looking one. Oh, yep. We got some nightmare here. Sand swirl. Yes. We got a sandstone Hyren. That's exactly what I was looking for. Two sandstone Hyrens. The Shimmering Orsha. Shimmering Orsha. The Sandstorm Orsha. Nice little Zawa. I think I pulled him already from the structure deck. Oh, a wind Hyren? So good. I picked this squad up. I'm so quiet. Oh my gosh. Two wind Hyrens? What is this?
What is this? What is this?
Who's Sand Hyren from Dream? Hold on, let's get some light on this guy. Sand Hyren. No, from Nightmare. From Nightmare. Sand Hyren from Nightmare. Oh my gosh. I'm running out of... Then we got Sand Hyren from Dream's End. Another, look at the condition. More nightmare? More nightmare? Shirka. Shikra. Quantum? The Lesser Darbok. There must be a giant Darbok. And then we get back to the regular voice. Or the... yeah, Voice of the Storm. Let me turn this light off. I'm sorry, I got caught up looking at these. I can't believe I got this freaking Hyren. Oh man, I'm so just, I'm at a loss for words. And we just started the box too. Thank you, Sand Shifter. Get these Nightmares End cards off to the side. There we go. I really hope we just hit a big giant chunk of Nightmares End. I haven't seen any Awakening yet. I think this is all by types, though. Obviously. A little cactus armadillo. Oh, I'm digger. Sandslinger? The Old Mystic. Sharib? Kind of like a dinosaur mix? All right, now I'm gonna move sorted cards. Up out the way, so we got a little bit more room to work up in here. Avenger, finishing up the Avengers. Mawat. Pretty powerful for a common. Whenever opponent removes energy from a way, remove one energy from that creature. Yeah, he must have did a lot of damage on the battlefield back in the day. There's a lot of him. Now we got the warrior Olm. So far, we've only been able to pull, well, actually, I've pulled 7 Hyrens so far. Cesar? Cesar? Good amount of Cesars. Nahara? Probably Nahara, like Sahara. Thank you. current dish rack. Cards keep falling over. Oh well, life goes on. Alright, now we're still at Voice of the Storms, but we are on the ice sets now. The Ice Spider. My bad, I see something right here. I just want to see what it is. Oh, it was upside down. I saw a big number. I was like, what the heck is that? I thought we were back in with her buddy. Otherwise, I'll lose track of them. They have them so nicely sorted for me right now. Angry Snowball, the Varrock. Alright, up next is the Frost Braxes. Either I've pulled the Voice of the Storm box, or man, there's a lot of Voice of the Storm. So you guys know that Disney Pixar is the Weiss set is supposed to be released in English, or was it a Japanese only exclusive? I've been wanting to get those, but I don't want to only the Japanese cards. I want the English ones too, because I kind of want to get them signed. But I've not seen them in the English. Yaw. Return Yaw to your hand. Choose a frozen creature. Restore the creature to its charging energy. You don't seem too useful. Unlike that other common. Actually, no, it depends on who you have in your hand, I guess. If you're just restoring a Hyren, that's probably pretty cool. The Varrock Protector. Thank you. All right. Crinkerjack. That's what I'm going to say. Crinkerjack. Mobak? Is this a greedy? Aiden, eight deck and snow. I think I've had all the Mobaks I can about handle. Oh, that's sweet. A Kintor. Yeah, there's way more than 2,000 cards here. I'm almost 400 sleeves deep. And we're like, what, 1/6 of the way through? If that. Ice Arbol? Arbol? I can never say that name. Ooh, here's another really off-center one. I mean, that's practically a square corner. No, it's not. Dang. How much of that cut roll do you think is in this box? We have at least two from that cut. Jeez, that's a horrible pain. Reminds me of like a something you'd see in Subnautica. Cards are like magnetically charged to each other. Time I'd set one down and pull close to the other one. Ickle. Like an icicle. get these cards out. I keep just falling down, slapping all over each other here. We are back to the desert with more commons. Holy cow. That felt thick. Got the Sandstorm, the cousin of the Thunderstorm, the Bone Crag. See how many Bone Crags there are. I bet you there's a ton. It's off center, but not to the amount that I need. Alright, we got the Darbok. Isn't the lesser one a rare and this is a common? Interesting. All right, Nemza. Skolik.
Oh, yep. What do we got here? Jazz and Jile. The Mirago? Let's check out the ice. Alright, you guys have to fill me in on what Hyrens I'm looking for in the ice, because that's sandstone Hyren. Sand Hyren and wind Hyren. And that's it. Let's see what's hiding in here. Ice Fang Battle Sled. That's what about. With a rare snowball. We got a white out. Flex. Got a few of those. Crushing ice. Ice rupture.
The Spirit of Gnar. Wizard, I've been waiting a long time for this. And that's the little skull guy freezing his booty off. Thin ice, also known as summer. I got a Koza, quite a few Kozas. Auto vest. Man. What are you doing? What are you doing trying to mess my Hyrens up? Halston. Wizard's Core. That's a very weird looking one. At the beginning of your turn, choose a Magi. The Magi has none. I feel like the card's supposed to be like that, but it's just so weird. Like, the core of the blizzard's all white, you know? I'll put him off over there. I always just like those Pegasus cards growing up watching Yu-Gi-Oh! Cauldron of Ice. Instant Fortress. Icy Heat Prison. Icy Heart. Dream Drain Charm. Bronze Battle Staff. The Void Stone. Hailstorm Pendants. Ismir. Alright guys, I'm getting a little tired. I'm gonna finish this row of like freaking 50 more cards. The Hyrens are hiding. This isn't even the ones that I saw on the post. So I gotta figure out where the other ones are. But I still got so many more cards. Ribey. Czar, one randomly, and a cactus dry rate. Great. Guys, I think I've sorted about 600 so far. So far, we've got some really good Hyrens, a ton of rares, and some nightmare rares, including a Sand Hyren. And we still got all these. All these boxes. Alright. That'll do it for tonight. See you.